I thought that I was dreaming when you said you loved me. The start of nothing, I had no chance to prepare. I couldn't see you coming. The start of nothing, no, I could hate you now. It's quite alright to hate me now. But we both know that deep down, the feeling's down, deep down, it's gone. If I could see the words, I could see you faking. If you could see my thoughts, you would see our faces. Saving my window like an armored truck back then. We didn't give up back then. I ain't a kid no more. We'll never be those kids again. We drive to six at the X6 back then. Back then. No matter what I did, my ways wouldn't do back then. Everything sucked back then. We were friends. I thought that I was dreaming when you said you loved me. The start of nothing, I had no chance to prepare. I couldn't see you coming.
So I just got into the room right now, and I'm gonna give you a little room tour. So you walk in, and here's the bathroom. Here's me. And so when you come around the corner, my mom's bed, my bed, and the TV, and then this little desk, and this little sitting area, and then the view of Oakland. But we haven't really done anything yet because we just got here, but I'll update you when we're doing something. So the next part that you're about to see is kind of confusing, so I'm gonna explain it. So I haven't really filmed that much because I've just been focusing on being with my family and having fun and enjoying myself. But after I did the room tour, we didn't really do much, but we went out to eat that night, and I have a few little clips of us just walking the streets. And then I have a few videos from the next day, and we did a San Francisco tour. That night we had a game night.
Here.
I'm gonna try to do my best tomorrow because we have a picnic tomorrow, so I'm gonna try to get as much footage as I can. Okay, so enjoy the rest of the vlog. Look how pretty the view is at night. Like, get my actual camera. So right now, I told you I would film at the picnic, and I'm at the picnic.
Oh, you gonna be in this YouTube video?
Yeah. That's it. So my cousin Jason and I are walking up some trails right now. This hill is so hard to go down. I'm gonna fall. How are you doing over there?
Good.
Already?
Yeah, I got a whole bunch of that water.
We'll check back in later. This is my other cousin.
Yeah, well, that's goody.
We're going up another
trail with it.
Yes. It's so hot, but I think we're leaving in the next 30 minutes, I think.
This ain't gonna be no 30-minute video.
It's so hot, but not in the shade though. This is my last day in California, and we are about to leave the hotel. I'm gonna miss this really pretty view. So I'll see you maybe when I get home. If not, you'll see how I end the video. By other view in the hallway. Thank you. Wanted to film a little part and show you what I got from California. So first I got this California purse. It says California all over it. It has a bunch of flowers on it. And I also got this California pin. It says California on it, but you can't really see it. But well, yeah, it's pink and it says California. The next thing I got is for my best friend, and it's this little California coin purse, and it's blue because her favorite color is blue, and inside is a San Francisco pin. It says San Francisco on it, and it's silver because I couldn't find a blue one. And then I got her some sour candy because when I asked her what she wanted, she said she wanted candy. So yeah, that's all I got because things in California are very expensive. So I hope you enjoyed my video and I hope you have a great day. Bye. Ma'am, what are you doing? Ma'am, don't fall. What are you doing?